Jackson's here, and today we are going to talk about what will be happening for the new year for 2021. And don't forget to smash the like button and all of that good stuff. And let's begin, shall we? So the first thing we're going to talk about is here, and what I'm looking at here is a thumbnail for this video to help me to what to talk about and that. Yeah, so let's talk about the new intro, shall we? Yeah, so it's cause, well, the old intro was okay, but it got very long. And sometimes with a long intro, I think it was about a minute long, it can get a bit annoying, so it had to be shortened. So that means I had to change the whole intro. But I still wanted it to be like something that suited to me still. So you still look the same but a bit different. And I managed to get there in the end with this one. And that's how it's going to stay for now. I don't plan on changing it again anytime soon. Yeah, so that's the intro. And just to say, I know last year it's been a difficult year, and you may have noticed at the beginning of that year, around March time and after that, which we don't speak about that because it's 2020, and you probably all know what happened by now, so there's no need of me mentioning it. Yeah, so forget about that, yeah? That year can definitely fuck off. Yeah, so apart from that, yeah, so let's talk about the next thing. Will be Doctor Who FA Series 6, which I have been waiting for a very, very long time, because this was always planned to do my own version of the Doctor, and it's finally paid off, so finally here, yeah. So I'm cut off that much, a bit tired. Yeah, so that's finally here, and that should be coming out in later 2021, and after the series, it is going to get a Christmas special, so that'd be good also. And that was the good part. And now, a bit of sad news about the series. Doctor Who FA Series 6 is going to be my last one. Sorry, but I have been doing it for 6 years now. And I think 6 years is about more. But that doesn't mean I'll be stopping FAs completely. I still love doing Doctor Who FAs. I still want to use them. But after TVC, it's going to be one of the best old mini shows and all the stuff like that. But no one else wants to see me. Because doing specials and mini shows are much more. Stopped either. It's still going on. I'm still working on it. It's just very slow because that takes longer and everything. But here I am holding a custom figure for Bumblebee well, for a Cybertronian person. And you'll see a bit of a video of him now to see what he looks like, to see how he's getting on. And I'll be using him for episode 4. That's why he's taking a bit long, because I'm doing that custom figure for the story that's going to happen in episode 4. Yeah, so that's that. And also, I've been trying to get hold of a few of my voice actors for Transformers Survival, because I did send you guys lines a while back, I think, I can't remember. But if you see this video, can you please let me know if you are still doing this with me, because I'd like to know. Because if you're not working with me on this anymore, I'd like to know so I can recast a few people. But if you're still on board, then just let me know as well. I'd like to know what's happening, you see. Yeah, so that's about it for Transformers Survival. Now, for the other video stuff, like gaming and that, I know that has stopped a while ago because, you know. Well, I'll be thinking about doing more gaming videos in January, because it's bloody lockdown again, so I probably need to be doing something, and I'll be continuing doing the Back to the Future videos, and I still got the game somewhere, so I'll still be able to do that. I might do other gaming videos, like Sonic Adventure maybe, but I don't know yet, depends how I feel. Yeah, so, yeah, that's pretty much all I want to talk about. Yeah, so, Happy New Year, and don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe for more. So don't forget to ride your waves and throw your eyes away. Peace.